Hey everyone, welcome back. It's another beautiful day here in South Carolina. Hot, humid. Summer's 2 days away. Well, we got the swimming pool open and decided I need some music out there. Cell phone's not cutting it. So I figured I'd buy a Bluetooth speaker. And here we have the M83 from Bugani. I hope I'm saying that right. Bought this off of Amazon, $79.99, I believe. I'll put the product information in the link below. So, had really good reviews. It was actually the Amazon choice, which doesn't always make it the one I buy, but for the money, it looked like a pretty good deal. Had a lot of the features I wanted, good battery life. Waterproof, not a bad deal compared to some. And actually, when we got the box, it looks a lot bigger than what I was expecting. So according to the box here, some of the features, waterproof outdoor design, support power bank for charging, so you can charge your cell phone off of this. New high-end style metal grid, surprisingly loud volume with deep bass, TF card, auxiliary in, hands-free. So I guess you can use an auxiliary cable, a memory card, or of course Bluetooth, which I think is what everybody's going to be using. It says it has 2,400 minutes of playtime, which if my math is right, that's 40 hours. So that seems pretty good to me. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this box open and see what we're getting. All right, so we got the box open. Looks like we have the speaker, some packing material. Of course, the user's manual, all kind of good information. Looks like we have auxiliary cable in. We have a micro USB cable. Too bad everything I got has the C on it. We have the speaker. So, first impression, feels really good. It's got a nice texture to it. Front looks good. Metal grating. Got some weight to it. It's like it's got a non-skid pad on the bottom. I mean, it's actually holding pretty good. So, it looks here like we have our all of our power button, volume, play, pause, menu, Bluetooth connect. And I believe this thing has four speakers. It's like it says it has two bass speakers and two smaller tweeters or whatever you want to call them. Says it's 40 watts of power. Let's see if we got a charge on it. Well, it made noise, so that's good. All right, so maybe we can try to connect to it while we're recording here, because I am using my cell phone. And let's see if we can get some sound. Better view there. Alright, so I've got the speaker connected to my phone. I had it turned up kind of loud. I'm using the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Real easy to connect. So I don't know if you can hear the music. But the sound quality is real good. I've got it turned down sort of now. Let's see if we can play with the buttons here. So yeah, we can turn it down a little. Let's try to pause it. Well, it did pause. And it came back on. So, yeah, like I said, it's real easy to connect. Instead of using a Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, connected right away. Stuck Amazon Music on there. Hit play. Started spitting out the tunes. We'll turn it up. Like I said, I don't know if you could tell through the video, but well, it looks like if you press it too much, it'll skip to the next song. I guess if you hold it in, it'll skip to the next song. That must be max volume. When the sun goes down on my side of town. Fairly loud. That lonesome feeling comes to my door. The whole world hurts. So I don't know if you're a fan of country music, so I'll cut it down. Anyway, initial impression, I like it. It's nice and sturdy. Like I said, it's got a great texture, waterproof, skid plates on the bottom, so it's not gonna bounce around. Yeah, got good reviews. I'm pleased. We'll put it through the ringer. Like I said, summer is 2 days away now. Time for that full Carolina heat and humidity. We'll be spending a lot of time in the pool. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you like it, go buy you one. If you have any questions, comments, anything, sorry to ramble along, but leave them in the comment section and I'll try to get back with you. Thank you very much. Alright, so we've had the Bugani M85 for a couple days now. And overall, fairly pleased with it. So it's probably not as loud as I would like it to be for an outdoor speaker. I mean, it's still loud. You know, in the pool, you can, all the way up, you can still hear the music over the kids playing. Splash and the noise, but you know, it's, the neighbors aren't gonna call the cops on you. It's not that loud. Had no connectivity issues. Actually, it got left out in the rain last night, and so we tested the waterproof out and it's still working this morning. So one other thing we forgot to mention earlier was we have our little hidden door here, and that's where your like your DC out to charge your phone. That's for your little memory card. I don't know how well you can see it. Maybe we can get it in the sun. And there's your, there we go. So there's your charging port for your phone, where you can charge your phone off of the battery, off of the speaker. Here's a memory card in. There's your charging port for the speaker itself, and there's your auxiliary port so you can plug your phone straight into it. And that little door pushes right back in there. Perfect. So anyway, so I'm still pleased with it. I just wish it would have been a little louder. But, you know, if you want that, spend twice as much and you can blow your windows out. But for me, it's a perfect accessory to the Redneck Oasis. I've got a video coming on my assembly and my mistakes on the Intex spa here. Pretty good video, I'm gonna check that out. But anyway, so like I said, overall, still pleased, no complaints. I'll probably be using this for a while. I have used it a pretty good bit, and when I got the speaker, it said it was at 70%. It put a little notification on my phone. It was at 70% battery, and I've used it for a good 2 days, and it's down to 40%. So I'm gonna go ahead and charge it up today. But so the battery life seems to be, you know, just fine. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you got any questions or comments, like I said, leave them in the comment section. And thank you for watching.